tack it off and spray it. I use my Iwata with a 1.4 tip. Boom. Yeah, I was going so fast because it's water-based paint. So you gotta move fast, and these guns don't play around. They're like SADA RP. They're not HVLP. So you gotta like haul ass with these guns, or you're gonna fuck something up. So, all right, I got my color on there now. Now I gotta turn the fans on and let them blow dry. I don't think I'm gonna turn the fans on because it's gonna make a lot of wind. I'm afraid I'll get trash in it. So I'm actually gonna turn the heat up and check on it in a little bit. I'm guessing about maybe 5 or 6 minutes. Is this is another SADA jet 5000 RP. It ain't HVLP because the company Spies Heckler recommends an RP gun, which puts on material heavy. Like, I used to use my Iwata, and it sprays really fine, and you can go real slow, you can kind of look around while you're clearing. This gun here, man, you gotta haul ass. You just gotta assume you got everything, because if you miss it, tough shit. This ain't no child left behind. If I missed it, I'll have to get you on the next pass, because too bad for you. I don't want to run it. All right, let's bury it.
Uh-oh, 5%.